get to the other side of the bridge before it was a non-walker. You blame him?
It's just so stupid.
So we should be able to go down there and not get hit now. I still see some way, like the odd one down there. Maybe they just don't follow the rules. Because you can tell they're already setting up their barricade. Supposed to. Guess the rules don't apply to them. And it's not overly busy yet. I can actually walk at a decent pace. Getting ready. Yes, finally.
What a difference.
You just have to wait till 4 o'clock. Before the mob comes out.
Tide's out again.
Yeah.
Plan on it, because I won't be out here past that.
No.
Stopping to get my vodka cheap.
So they want to charge you for one drink the price of the probably bottle.
I guarantee. I just wanted a couple. It's fine. They teed up. I don't mind this, I'm in no hurry.
This is alright. Up on me, darling.
Not good drink. in Mexico. There's a really long day. Good old days, maybe. Turning 50. I have to smarten up. I'm walking like a pit angel. Shut up,
though. I don't mind you talking. Let's just keep it friendly.
Bitch. Tell me how you really feel.
Oh, what is this? Food Market Alley?
Yeah. Go down here. Go down this side and come up the middle.
Hi, do you want to bring something?
Not now, thank you.
Yeah, stop at that one. I'll take two.
This is just endless.
Endless.
That would go a little fun. It's endless.
Well, you can see the gates that they closed to stop it.
Yeah, they're bringing all their crap up.
Yes. Holy, look at them all. Crazy. You get to see the setup in action. Get out of the way.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's kind of funny watching them all come down. Pardon me coming through. They're motoring.
Hey.
Well, I don't know how far down you want to go. It just keeps going. That is crazy.
They come with grooves and everything. We all got a number. Huh. That's number 21. We should probably rent these spots.
Okay, we might be in buddy spots. I mean, it goes way down there for setup too.
Dad'll be like, yeah, I need this crew working in my business.
Fast.
I didn't waste any time, man.
Oh, I'm good.
Thank you.
I am good. Ago, this road was empty.
It's true. 6 minutes, it was empty. Wow.
All right, let's carry on. We can always come back.
Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah. Well, you just have everybody set up now. These guys are already cooking.
Yeah.
They had their briquettes already eaten.
I think so.
I'm already not feeling good.
It already looks like there's more people out.
Yes, it does.
Like, how does it happen so fast?
I don't know. Everybody's like, oh my God, three. Well, because they're all waiting for the scooters to leave. And they're thinking the same as you are. Get out quick.
Lined up across this road. Boats are getting ready. See, there's some of the ones with the roofs and the lanterns.
That's not right though. All the little ones in the YouTube before had lantern tops. Now what changed?
Don't know.
They had Christmas lights and all kinds of stuff.
Where is there, no?
No, it's way over there. Huh. Interesting.
Well, we can walk on that side, so we're
that's
not walking
why.
Maybe it's quieter. That's why it's quieter down here.
No, that's why it's so packed over there, because they only have that one bridge. add another one and loosen up the crowd. Seen so many spa and butt rubs in my life.
You're funny, but it's true. Balcony seating upstairs if you want to go sit in a private little spot up there.
It's called the Avia Sagain. Lily's pink cake. K-tray, don't make eye contact.
No eye contact. Avoid the spa.
Get over a bridge on this side. Unless you went over to that one.
End of the road.
Yeah, weird. You have to go back.
But it was the same as the other one. I think it's gonna be, I think it's just gonna be too tight on the hips. I don't think I'm getting one here. And I could tell the cotton material was thicker than my other ones.
Want some? Crab or something.
Oh, a little crab. Oh. Go over the bridge, you get lost in the maze.
You want to take that for a while, girl?
That's fine.
Give your hand a break. You seem to be switching hands.
I do, because it does get a little.
Good. Come
here. Let me stop and then we'll see what else.
Wow. You're funny.
That's why it's dumb.
Why?
You just close up on me.
Oh, what?
Thank you.
Nothing.
Right behind you.
That's all I will say. Good luck.
Some dude came from under the bridge and handed her money.
Good luck.
Alright, so we're going to head this way as it gets busier.
I would have to think, yes. I'm out of here. It's already starting to get busy.
Yes. And it is only 4:10.
I can't get the back of your head all the time.
Thought you were following me. I was showing you the way.
Yep, we're too close together for it.
Time on that one.
probably still got about an hour. It's not quite dark.
Miss Bells?
Yes, it was.
Happy hour 9 a.m. to 6 p.m., so basically all day long. One with the Hoi An bridge.
No.
Tight.
Tighter than a sphincter. Got a bell. I got a bell.
I guess it's like the version of us.
Let's go get it.
Oh, look at the swamp.
No. No.
No money.
No,
no money.
Back. Thank you. You're strong.
Very strong. Trying to get me there. Trying to get me.
Actually, you know what this is? This is buildup of sludge that they're digging out. And they're getting rid of it. That's what this is. Yeah. So they're dredging this to get rid of this goo. It's all silt that has come down here over 100 years, maybe.
Gross.
Huh. Same stuff though, so I don't need to.
People can understand what they're about to get into. No, you have not.
Ours is still going down that way.
Descendants.
Descendants.
Very well could be. Ancestry somewhere.
Yeah, that was pretty cool that we got to see them all bring out their carts like that. And
yes. I thought that was quite neat. Yes. There's another guy.
So he's late to the party.
Well, no, they set up here now. So this is probably a little later in this area. With your life right now, trying to cross the road. Mortar. That's different than concrete. It's more of a same shit, but not really. It's got no rock in it. Just sand. Nobody ever gets the streets.
Yeah.
Spa.
Because they're not like it.
And mini mart.
Orange juice.
I think you should grab two.
I think I should crawl into this thing.
Two of those, and just get one Canada Dry.
Where'd it go? Oh, that was this one.
What's the one beside it? Hold on. Yeah, what's the one beside it?
That looks like mango.
Oh, okay.
Mango.
Yeah, that'll be the best you're going to get for ginger ale here.
Yeah, I guess that's it.
That is insane.
It's ridiculous.
It is just lineups of boats.
It's ridiculous.
Oh, see, that one has the thing on it.
I'm here.
Oh, just tell me to stop.
I'm just recording.
Eventually, but
I don't know why they're putting pillars up. I don't know.